going somewhere. I take it it's all there.
Most of it.
Let me escort you to where the rest of it is. Before I phone the police and tell your fiance that love vessel is about to pop.
Just hear me out, all right? Without this, I won't be able to pay for the wedding venue, and Texas doesn't know.
She doesn't know much about you, does she?
All I want to do is marry her. Yesterday, you didn't even think you would see this money again. Can we not come to some sort of deal?
Oh, deal? Deal? What is up with you?
Please, I need to pay for my wedding. Can I keep half?
Oh, you really are a comedian, aren't you?
Get off! Ah!
Oh. Help me! Help! Help me!
Will! What the hell?
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, Dr. Browning, he was, they were trying to help me up the curb. I wasn't ready.
I'm so sorry, let me look at you.
Oh, this ain't the Grand Prix. What are you doing to him?
Misjudged it, I'm so sorry. Let's get you to hospital.
Yeah, hospital.
Well, no, I'm fine. Honest, it just came as a bit of a shock.
Are you sure, sir?
Yeah.
Yeah. Just as long as your wedding jacket ain't damaged.
No.